YouTube, this is our Summer Legend SLO1 checking in once again with your peoples, man, letting you know what's good. I just wanted to share some information this evening. You know me, when it's fresh on my mind, I'm gonna put it down, write it on paper. That's what I do, you know. Representing ATL, SWATS, East Point, College Park, the deck, the whole nine, man, you know, worldwide. So anyway, this particular topic is really close to home right here, man, because it's about the Centers for Disease Control, you know, which is based out of ATL, out of Atlanta. And the real name of the topic for this video here is, for the video, this webcast here, is so you stay across the street from the CDC. So you stay across the street from the Centers for Disease Control. That right there is a... the topic alone just speaks for itself. And, you know, I'm kind of like almost in many ways a loss for words when I bear witness to that. And before I really go into the subject about this particular webcast, the main topic, I just wanted to touch base about the origins of it, for starters. And one of the things I like to do, like right now, I stay on the north side of Atlanta, you know what I'm saying? Actually, on the outskirts a little bit, per se, outside of 285, for those who know about the loop that loops around the city. But anyway, sometimes, you know, one of the things I like to do, man, late at night, you know, when the traffic is dead, you know, the city is kind of like on a chill sleep state, you know what I'm saying? It's not like ATL is not like New York City. I mean, it really does shut down at a certain time. So especially during the week, because, you know, everybody, you know, Monday through Friday punching that clock. And it really kind of just takes on a laid-back mode or vibe you get. I like to just get in my car and just go for a drive, man. And, you know, don't have a real destination, per se, but just get in the car and ride. But anyway, I was riding on this, you know, particular street. It's a known street. It actually takes you all the way to the heart of the city. And you know, and keeps on going, but it starts way up north, further before you even get into the city. It's called Buford Highway. And so anyway, I'm traveling down Buford Highway, you know, just kind of keeping my eyes up. You know, things is always changing, so I'm just keeping my eyes staying alert, you know, looking for the changes from construction to apartments to new, you know, stores, you know, what closed down, you know. Kind of what pops into my mind, I like to, you know, drive with Nas, you know, that track Nothing Lasts Forever is off that Lost Tapes and B-side album he had. And this one track called Nothing Lasts Forever. So when you drive through the city and you born and raised in the city, you know the changes, what was here, what was there, and what was gone. You know, but anyway, so I'm driving. Now, mind you, I knew CDC was based out of Atlanta, but I didn't know the exact location. So I'm driving down Buford Highway into the city, and I come across this colossal complex. I'm thinking it's a penitentiary with the fence and barbed wire and everything. And then I see the sign, and it says CDC. And I'm like, okay. So I'm passing a big old facility like this, and it's on my right. And you know, CDC houses some of the most deadliest viruses in the world, you know what I'm saying? From man-made to naturally occurring, from viruses to fungi to bacteria to molds. And you know, you got this complex right there, and I'm passing the CDC on my right-hand side, and then I look to my left, right across the street, it's some freaking ass apartments. Now, mind you, what's across the street is CDC. And you got less than not even a mile. You got some apartments right across the street. Not even a quarter mile, right across the street, man. I'll let y'all play with that, son. I'm like, and it stretches. And then those apartments stretch, not just that particular complex, it's about four or five of them joints. all the way down the street. And then you got, and as I'm passing the big old gated community, I mean, facility, which is CDC, I'm just passing complex after the complex of apartments. Hispanics apartments, because they done took over that side of Buford Highway too. I'm like, damn, son. It is really game over for these cats right here. Something go down, your ass is gone. And this is 2008, son. You best start thinking like that. I mean, they've been giving people warnings for a long time about, say, something just go down and boom, you know what I'm saying? Dude didn't wash his hands good, boom, you know? Airborne, whatever. So, something to think about for you cats, so keep your eyes open, man. And anyway, another thing that I wanted to touch base about was just the simple fact that, you staying across the street lets me know from a facility such as that that you don't have no more fight or flight. It is gone. It is not with you anymore, dog. You don't got that warrior mode anymore, bro. For you to even stay within that close of a range, you just laying it down right there, literally. Something to think about, man. And another thing along those lines too, not just there, but even if you're just staying in the city, heart of the city, because ATL is known for hellified traffic. So you staying in your nice little condo or loft down there, you know, got your two cars, whatever, something go down, it is a wrap, because you ain't going to get up out of there unless you got a moped or a bike, you know what I'm saying, sports bike to dip through the cars. Because, talking about gridlock, it's already gridlock now. Say if something, a natural disaster, not even natural disaster, a real just disaster goes down. Where are you going to go, son? What's your escape route? What's your exit plan? What's your contingency, man? You know what I'm saying? You got to start thinking like that, man. I mean, they've been giving folks warnings, man. Like for the movie, for example, Outbreak. A lot of folks know that movie with Dustin Hoffman, Rene Russo. You had here recently the Resident Evil movie series, right? Okay, you know, of course, I Am Legend, bro. I mean, damn, bro. That's less than a year. All right, moving right along. And then the most recent one they got now is the quarantine movie out that just came out probably about 2 months ago. So Hollywood is trying to let you cats know, man, that, you know, hey, it might be some biological shit that go down. And you best be ready, man. I know, you know, some things is out of your control. I'm well aware of that. But the things that you can control and that's within your reason to make happen, make it happen. But still be realistic, dog. Be realistic. Don't be a fool, man, and move into those apartments across the street from those CDC, bruh. That's all I'm gonna say, man.